Let's take a closer look at the Court Couture Casanova tennis bag. Court Couture really knows how to design bags for the lady that not only loves tennis, but wants to look stylish as she's heading to the court. So some amazing features that I'm gonna show you. And just to start, we do have that racket specific compartment, which when you open it, there is a nice pop of color and pattern with the lining. Love that about these bags. Then as you can see, two rackets fit comfortably in here. And I do want to note that I do have a 115 square inch oversized racket that fits in here as well. So all of your oversized rackets should fit too. So nice to, that's nice and large for that. Then we have one main compartment with a zipper closure, and that's going to carry all the rest of your gear. So good storage space. Something else that they do that I love is they add an extra bag so you can throw your sunscreen or your sunglasses in here. Just an extra little pouch for your smaller items so they don't get lost. We've got my shoes in here. And then as you can see, some more storage features. So we've got an accessory pocket. There is a pocket within, I'm not sure you can see it, but it will hold a can of balls or a water bottle. So good storage there. And if I flip it over, just a few more accessory pockets within. So we know ladies love their pockets. This one has ample storage space. And then on the back even, we have a few more pockets for those small items, whether it's your keys or your dampeners or your grip tape. One more pocket right here and on this side as well. Now this is a really nice material. It's gonna hold up to everyday use. And I do want to note that they go ahead and put feet on the bottom of this bag. So even if you do put it on the court, it will stay nice and protected. Now, as far as carrying systems, we have that tote handle. So it's gonna be nice and easy to grab and throw over your shoulders so you head to the courts. To shop more Court Couture bags, make sure you head over to tenniswarehouse.com.